down and diving to knock that puck away. And now here comes Hedman again, looking for more. Hedman, puck comes outside the line, so they'll just reset.
Oh, Quentin Byfield took a shot at Victor Hedman. So right at the benches, we're going to get a whistle here. Victor was pretty tired. It was at the end of his shift. And Byfield really rocked him. I don't know that it was a penalty type of hit, but Victor did not like it. He got taken into the boards real heavily. And Victor decided he wasn't going right to his own bench. He was going right to the LA Kings bench. Here's where he has to double back. Byfield gets in front of him. He doesn't hit him from behind, but Victor is not happy. So when he gets back up, see, Victor's right in front of his bench. No, I'm not going to my bench. And that's when the trouble started.
Those are two big guys. We all know how big Victor Hedman is. Byfield, has, at 20 years of age, 6'5", 220.
Victor's getting the penalty because of it. He's the one that reacted. Yep, Byfield, a high draft pick. One of many that, as you mentioned earlier, Dave, LA's fitting into.